admit, I had no idea who DJ Khaled was for a while there. Even when I saw the roast of Ryan Wright and they did use DJ Khaled's photo and one-liner in there, I still didn't know who he was, but it was still kind of funny though, because like another one, it was sort of funny even though I never knew where that came from. And then later on, little by little, started to figure out who DJ Khaled was, because like I'd seen him around. I just called him the fat guy, because I didn't know his name. And I just heard that he kept on saying another one. Not until January, when I was spending Christmas with my family and my cousin showed me a particular DJ Khaled. What would you say? What the fuck would you call it? Like a motivational speech from him, where he was like talking and shit, and I had no idea what the fuck he's talking about. So now I know who DJ Khaled is and where the another one is. So I'm gonna enjoy this, the DJ Khaled Cringe compilation. Another one. Let's start this shit.
You smart.
Ah, this is the one he showed me.
You very smart.
I had no idea what the fuck he was talking about in this.
You a genius.
You a genius.
I appreciate you.
You loyal. You smart.
I changed a lot. You can too. Win, 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 no matter what. Them doors that was closed, I ripped the doors off and took the hinges off.
This I don't get. What the fuck is he talking about? I ripped the doors off and the hinges off.
Boy's hands. Yeah, in the boy's hands. You know, I took the whole door off and the hinges and I put it in the boy's hands. You can put the hinges on the hinges.
You can put the hinges.
Never give up. Never surrender. Put this money in your savings account.
Toy Story line.
Buy your mama a house. Buy your whole family a house.
Another
part of the video is when you're doing push-ups or you're doing sit-ups. Whatever. Let's get it. Another one.
The fuck are you talking about?
This gonna be the biggest one you ever had. This gonna be your biggest episode, and we ain't even start yet.
Why is the sink on?
The biggest one, and that is that. It's the one they want.
We can talk about whatever. I'm cool with it, but I'm just letting you know this will be the biggest interview you ever had, the most views you ever had on this camera
in our life.
Of course, it's DJ Khaled, man.
How dare you?
They've been waiting for this.
Yes. Yo, there's more of an Ebro than Kanye West.
DJ Khaled is on Ebro in the morning. Laura Stiles and Rosenberg.
Guess what tomorrow is?
What? Talk about it.
It's the biggest album in the game.
This guy looks like Fousey 2's
old brother. It's 12 o'clock midnight. What's tomorrow? Am I seeing this tomorrow? It's whatever.
It's right now. It's right now.
It's the biggest album in the game, my brother. The biggest album in the game. 8 albums in. Who has done it better than me? Nobody.
Man,
I back up
DJ Khaled looks like a catalog.
I got hit records. Man.
With
you
the
know
beard.
This is DJ Khaled.
Those are the no Tazes.
Biggest in the game.
Go watch your
the best
CW.
Music.
He went to WWF. One. He looks like him.
No, another two.
I heard about that.
Even you Taz. Know, I don't know what the fuck he's talking about with his commentating.
What is it, smoothie?
I got smoothies on deck. You want to
Yo, talk about that smoothie,
that's
Khaled.
I'm about to, because what I'm saying is that finger licking, you need to get one of the mystery drinks.
What's in a mystery drink?
It's a mystery.
I'm going to say something. By the way, those are beautiful headphones, and I want you to know this today. This is going to be your biggest interview you ever interviewed in your whole career. I'm just keeping it honest.
Now, Khaled, some would say.
Some would say this.
Makes sense, you goddamn right.
So I answer your question already. I got the answer. That's what they, whatever they would say, whatever the interview, because that's what y'all do, tell them to bow down to your greatness.
Well,
they ain't never do what I do. They wish they could do what I do. First of all, I have so much jewelry. I got more jewelry. And
jewelry?
I got the jewelry. Because, you know.
Jewelry?
What is jewelry?
You know what I'm saying? But at the end of the day is. At the end of the day.
Is that what he's saying? Jewelry?
God is the greatest. We out here on a beautiful island, the Bahamas. Shout out to the Bahamians, all the Bahamas.
Bahamians?
Man,
I've never heard of that.
I came out here to celebrate.
All I do is win, 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 no matter what. I got money on my mind.
Number one record in the country. Hold you down. We gonna celebrate.
up, doesn't he?
You smart, loyal, you a genius.
What the fuck?
We're gonna live.
Why would I want to see that?
Well, we're gonna celebrate. We're gonna celebrate.
You smart, you loyal, you a genius.
We're gonna celebrate. Baby, you smart. I want you to film me taking a shower. I put all my jewels on, I'm feeling good. Baby, we got the number one record in the country. I'm the one that's gonna hold you down. I'm the one.
Number one record in the country, boy!
Table. Yeah, number one record in the country. DJ Khaled, we the best music. Number one urban record in the country. Hold you down.
I never heard any of his music.
I'm changed.
Smart.
A lot.
A lot.
Woo!
Woo! I wonder if he talks to his chef to win. When he makes him breakfast in the morning. Those eggs are amazing. Change it up.
A lot.
A lot.
All I do is win. Remember when I put that record out? Oh, I meant that.
A lot.
I'm so hood. Remember when I put that record out? Oh, I meant that. Out here grinding. Remember when I put that record out?
No, I do not remember.
No.
Shut up.
Friends. Remember when I put that record out? Oh, I meant that. I'm on one. Remember when I put that record out?
Oh, my fucking God.
I meant that. Remember when I put They Don't Love You No More out? Oh, I meant that. Say my name, baby.
DJ Khaled.
Say my name, baby.
DJ Khaled.
You smart.
This bitch gets not paid enough
loyal.
To
you're
pretend crazy. To like him.
I appreciate that. Go buy your mama a house. Go buy your
what the fuck? Go buy your mama a house. Okay.
Easy for no reason. Come back and ask for more. Baby, let the music take control. Let We the Best Sound take control, baby. Hold on, say
lot.
My name.
DJ Khaled.
That's right, baby. You remember that. Rub my hand, please.
Stop Snapchat.
Why would you put the annotation in the middle, you motherfucker?
No,
you document everything.
You love me?
I can.
You love me? I relied on two people.
Can I get rid of this annotation?
The most.
Oh, the video's almost over.
And me.
Where do I even begin? This guy loves to repeat himself more than I do. And I don't even repeat myself that much. Only a bit. But this motherfucker. Do you remember when I did that? A lot. Does he have autism? He kind of looks like he has autism. My cousin has autism, and that's the way he acts sometimes, and he's like 12. But he doesn't act like this guy. He sort of has the autism shit going on, like, a lot. Keeps on talking. He, another one. Talks random bullshit. No disrespect to people who have autism. I'm just saying, does this guy have autism? Because it kind of looks like it. Really? You're smart. You're loyal. You're a genius. Where the hell did this guy come from? He just came out of nowhere. He's more ego-driven than Kanye West. Seriously. Another one. My God, DJ. I need to listen to some of his songs. Yeah. Whatever the song that he says, like, it went platinum or something. I wasn't paying attention, like, because he kept on talking. Anyways, I'm gonna stop talking, but this motherfucker, another one, a lot. Anyways, take it easy, Human Nation. You're smart, you loyal, you genius. Take it easy, motherfucker. Sorry. All right, Human Nation, Human Freak Out, bye.